Yeah, so that's it. I played a winner of this, so this is awesome. So, not being biased, but I hope Penguin wins so I can play him. But let's get back to the match. Let's not.
All right.
So we got, ooh, nice bear. So if you guys don't know, Stozer, a new Crag, got a new angle to his bear that allows more utilization for it. So it's going to be interesting. Let's see. So I'm going to guess Penguin is the blue one and Penguin is the yellow.
Okay. Yeah, Penguin's always the one who has newt.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. That's his tag. He's newt.
Yeah.
He has an edge guard situation. Oh, fortunately, he couldn't clean it out. I actually love Cragdos, ironically. Because I'm just waiting for whoever's going to get the down B spike. Or, I mean, not down. Yeah, down B spike. I can't wait. That's all I'm waiting for. Oh,
I guarantee you it's going to be Penguin who goes for it first.
Well, I mean, I guess these players are smart enough not to DIN, because that's only possible on DIN.
Yeah.
But, you know, of course, in the heat of the moment, you kind of just forget sometimes.
Yeah, man. Especially when you got Craig's fair to worry about if you're DIing out.
So what you saw there was Craig's side B when he rolls. A lot of people actually don't call it out off stage because he has a few frames of lag after doing it.
Mm-hmm.
So if you feel like you know where he's going to end up, you can go out there and just spike him very easily.
Yeah.
But of course, you know, the upset, if you miss, he's going to get a jump cancel on him, like, in you.
Yeah. Still, in a situation like that, I feel like it's worth it.
Oh, yeah. Of course, man. Yeah, especially if you're down, you just gotta try risky things sometimes.
Yeah, man. You're behind. You gotta take the gamble.
So actually, Menace is actually up.
This is incredible. Menace already has him at kill percent. Again.
Oh my goodness. Menace is about to lap him.
Menace.
Oh, couldn't get the tech.
Yeah.
See, the problem is people sometimes like tech too soon because then you know it's coming, but you're afraid, so you kind of buffer it a little too soon.
Yeah.
So unfortunately.
Still, Menace still up a whole stock. And he caught him off the pillar.
That's it.
And we're back to even. Just like that.
And just like Tower Heaven, he just sent him fairway to heaven.
Man.
Lemonade Craig is not feeling it right now. He's looking a little sour.
Man. Needs to add some more sugar.
He got him in the edge guard. That's it.
Oh, he's fine. That was an older pillar, so he's fine.
Oh, that was confusing. He got the pillar. So I'm like, all right, he's done. He's like, ha, surprise. I went to the bank. I got a second pillar.
Oh, my Lord.
Bold choice to tech chase with a rock pickup.
Oh, and he stole his rock.
But
it got broken.
Penguin guessed that he would DIM, but, you know, any smart player would know. But, like I said, here's the moment.
That could have been it.
Yeah, that could have been up tilt up there.
Yeah.
But this is good because Menace has his back against the wall, so he's not going to die.
The pillar's going to keep him alive. Okay, but the pillar's gone now.
If I was him, I
would
actually set up another pillar.
All right. All right, Penguin, air dot. Oh, the parry.
No,
he got the... That's still actually almost killed, though.
It
wasn't.
Is Penguin going to take it? I mean, is Menace going to take it?
Hold on.
Ooh.
Penguin just stay calm.
He had about... two or three chances to end it.
Yeah.
But fortunately, Penguin makes it clutch it up.
Yeah, just stayed a bit calmer there.
Oh, we're going to get Raster Dittos.
Oh, man.
They're just going to Ditto throughout. I love it.
Man.
I know Menace is well-rounded. And I know Penguin's good enough to be well-rounded. So I wouldn't be surprised if it's going to be a close set as well.
Yeah.
Like I said, I feel like if Penguin goes down a set, he's going to probably crack out the Absa.
Yeah. This is still best of three, right?
Yes. Winners finals and losers finals and grands are best of five.
Yeah. All right.
Oh, man.
So interesting double parry.
DIing Raster is like a puzzle.
Yeah. Slightly cross slipstreams right there.
Mm-hmm. Let's see. Ooh. That was nice.
Something interesting that I'd like to note about this Ditto is that Raster, whichever Raster sets up the slipstream, they both benefit from it.
That is cool. I love how that, like, that's a lot with a lot of characters, like Ellis can use other Ellis.
Yeah.
Ice. So it's like the Dittos have Easter eggs to each other, which I love.
Yeah. Meanwhile, Maples can't throw their seeds at other lilies.
I know Rano, they can pop each other's bubble tongue.
Yeah.
That's also funny.
And Forsberg can absorb each other's smoke, which has to be one of the most tilting things in a Ditto. And
clap.
Again, Menace up in the Ditto. He takes the first stock.
I'm waiting for that upbeat, man. I love Raster's upbeat.
Dog, if we get, again, I'm going to say, if any one of them gets it, I'm banking on Penguin getting it first.
Cacao! Look at that!
Cacao! Let's go!
Look at that!
For the American people, I give you the eagle.
Oh my lord. This is America. Oh man.
They're not even using American skin.
They really are. That's the biggest set. That's the saddest part about this.
Just need
to get one of them to land the up B and then set up the flagpole.
Oh yeah, if you guys are new, Rasta got a new Nair animation. That's the little spin kick.
Yeah.
In case anybody's wondering.
New animation was to make it easier to tell which hitbox is which, so that way you know what you're doing from the move, if I remember correctly.
I'm pretty sure Rasta's rarely used Nair though, still.
Yeah.
Like, oh.
And it became a multi-hit move. That was a very interesting change for it. It brought some good stuff, but also brought some bad stuff. So like, overall, it's like a slide transition. But right now, Penguin sliding around on stage has the stock lead. Oh, he was ready, waiting for something.
Maybe he's waiting for air dodge.
Yeah.
Oh, he wants it. I feel it. He wants to end it with a little style.
Yeah, he's...
That's it.
All right, so... Last stock situation, but Menace is at 100, over 100%.
You never count Rasta out. Rasta is the king of zero to death.
That was a good jab check by Penguin, making sure he didn't get caught by that parry. Okay.
Penguin has to be careful because he's at good percent for comboing, actually.
Yeah.
And unfortunately, Menace is not at good percent for combo for him, so
yeah,
it can easily be reversed. But
Rasta's suffering from Mark Rytus, where he has to combo into his kills, and he suffers if they are too high to actually link them.
Yeah. Eventually, if he hits like around 180, he's going to just die from a dash attack. So.
He really is. That's another pro. That's the thing about this magic. When you both get at higher percent,
yep.
Dang.
That's it. Penguin takes it 2-0 over Menace.
Yeah.
Congratulations. Won his finals. So that means I got to play Penguin next.
Yeah.
So I wonder if they're going to play our match or is he doing another loser's match?